I'm not going back. I am sick of consuming ergo. It's cruel. There's real meals and real songs out there. I'm not just a memory-reading tool. What? You're not the inspector? Well, if you're from the outside, that means we can leave. Thanks. I know the way out, so don't worry about me. Maybe I'll see you on the outside. I can read memories of ergo. That's what I was made for. Ergo is crystallized time and memory. Good God, I hate having to consume ergo to read it. It's the worst. I can read memories, but I can't even dream of tastes, smells, or songs. I can't stand it anymore, so I'm escaping. When I get out, I'm going straight to Rosa Isabel Street. I can read memories of ergo.
It's the
one. I can't. Whoa! Is that you?
Wow, you're really something. Seriously, that's impressive. How did you follow me all the way here? Fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend. You'll have to go through me first. And I actually thought we were friends. Was any of that true? In the end, I really don't care. There's only one reason we were given a mission. I'll let you go if you give me gold coin fruit. Sometimes you can buy a friendship. Is it the best way to make a friendship? Who knows, but it does work. Ah, so much talking. I'm tired of that too now. There's no way around it. You and I are going to continue this conversation, stalker style. And those conversations only end when somebody dies. So let's chat, you goddamn talking ragdoll! You don't get near my sister, got it? Personal. Look, I've got a family to protect. Nothing personal. Crazy talk. I didn't want to be a burden to my sister anyway.